regularly. In this on the board I have written a passage where I have given some clues for you, and you'll have to complete the gap by using this word. But you must keep in mind that you may change the word if necessary to complete the meaning of the sentence. You may change the word if necessary. At first you'll have to select the word, then you will have to be careful about grammatical side of the sentence. If you need, you have to change the word according to grammar. Now I have written a passage. Food alteration is one of the dash problems in our country. Different food and food products, vegetables, fruits and fishes are being dash the unscrupulous and profit monger businessmen and green grocers. However, we, the general people, dash the victims, dash all sorts of pangs and diseases. The businessmen use dash chemicals and as DDT, aldrin, heptachlor, just to make the products dash attentive or to dash them for a long time. So it is time the authority concerned took dash steps to stop such food alteration. Proper monitoring, supervision and public awareness should be compulsory from dash level to consumers. Dear learners, this vocabulary is taken from your textbook. This is very much related to a textbook, so it's an important vocabulary for you. Now we try to solve the problems. Food alteration is one of the dash problems. Problem is a noun, the dash problems. It's a noun, and we know that between article and noun we have to use a pre-modifier. That is, we may use an adjective. We usually use an adjective to complete the noun phrase. The dash problems. It's a noun phrase. One of the dash problems, it's a noun phrase. And before the noun, you will have to use a pre-modifier to complete the phrase. According to the meaning of the sentence, we can use any adjective or present participle or past participle to pre-modify the noun problem. So in the noun phrase, if we find a gap between a noun before a noun, then we must keep in mind that we'll have to use a pre-modifier to complete the meaning of the phrase as well as the sentence. So we can use food alteration is one of the dash problems. From the box we can use a word to complete the meaning of the phrase as well as the sentence. Food production is one of the dash problems. We can use great, as there is an article the, so we can use greatest. Food addition is one of the greatest problems in our country. Then we will have to notice the meaning of the sentence. If the meaning is okay, then we are sure that our word setting is correct. As we find the, after the, we can use superlative degree of any adjective. So the food production is one of the greatest problems in our country. We find that meaning is okay, then we have used the correct word in the gap. Now the next sentence, different food and food products, vegetables, fruits and fishes are being, am being, as is being, are being, is an auxiliary verb. It's an auxiliary verb of present continuous tense, passive voice. Am being, is being, are being. In present continuous tense, we find, for active voice, we find am, is, are as auxiliary verbs. But for passive voice, we have to use am being, is being, are being. So this very sentence is in passive form. Different food and food products, vegetables, fruits and fishes are being. As we find auxiliary verb am being, as being, are being, the sentence is in present continuous tense and it is in passive form. Or in passive form, we find the verb in past participle. In the passive voice, we can use only the past participle form of verb. So we have to use a verb which will be in past participle. According to the meaning of the sentence, we can select the verb from the passage. from the boxes. There are more than 10 words. Here we find 12 words. We'll have to select the proper word from the box. Different food and food products, vegetables, fruits and fishes are being dash, are being contamination is a word, it's a noun, but we have to use a verb. According to the meaning of the sentence, we can use this word, but this word is a noun, so we have to change it into verb. Contamination is, its verb is contaminate, but contaminate is the present part, present form of verb, and we have to use the past participle of verb as the sentence is in passive form. So we can use different food and food products, vegetables, fruits and fishes are being contaminated. Contaminate, contaminated, contaminated, the past participle of verb. We have used the past participle of verb as the sentence is in passive form. Different food and food products, vegetables, fruits and fishes are being contaminated. The unscrupulous and profit monger business object. In the passive voice, we find before object we usually use by before the object. So we can use by. From the box we find a by. Different food and food products, vegetables, fruits and fishes are being contaminated by the unscrupulous and profit monger businessmen and greengrocers. Now we'll try your best to make out the meaning of the sentence. If we find a correct meaning, complete meaning of the sentence, then we are sure that we have used proper word in proper way in this sentence. Different food and food products, vegetables, fruits and fishes are being contaminated by the unscrupulous and profit monger businessmen and greengrocers. The meaning is okay, our word is okay. Now in the next sentence, however, we the general people dash the victims dash, here we'll have to word general people, we'll have to use a verb to be to connect its complement. Here the general people dash the victims, the victim is the complement of the subject, the general people. So we usually connect the complement with its subject by using verb to be, that means am, is, are, or was, were. So we can use, however, we, the general people, are. Here we find be, as the species is in present tense, we can use are. We, the general people, are the victims dash all sorts of pangs and diseases. Victims, noun, all sorts of pangs and diseases, noun. So we can use any preposition of the connect to connect the nouns. To make a noun phrase, we can use any preposition according to the meaning of the phrase. However, we the general people are the victims of. We can use of to complete the phrase. How the general people are the victims of all sorts of pangs and diseases. Now the meaning is okay. However, we the general people are the victims of all sorts of pangs and diseases. We have already completed the sentence by using verb to be. And in number E, we have used of to complete the noun phrase. The victims of all sorts of pangs and diseases. In the next sentence, the businessmen use chemicals. Use verb transitive, after verb transitive, we can use any noun to complete the meaning of the sentence. That uses verb transitive, so we can use chemical as object. We can use an object to complete the meaning. The businessmen use chemicals. Chemicals is a noun, and before the noun, we can use a pre modifier. Here we can use a pre modifier. The businessmen use dash chemicals. The meaning is collected from our textbook. The businessmen use poisonous. Poisonous adjective. The businessmen use poisonous chemicals as a chemicals such as DDT, aldrin, heptachlor, just to make the products according to the meaning, more attractive. Attractive, we have used an intensifier to pre-modify the adjective attractive. Before noun, we can use before adjective. Attractive is an adjective, so we can pre-modify the adjective by using an intensifier more. The businessmen use poisonous chemicals such as DDT, aldrin, heptachlor just to make the products more attractive or to dash them. To plus gap plus noun or pronoun, we can use any verb to make an infinitive. We can use any verb to make an infinitive or to dash them or to we can use any verb from the box. Preserve, or to preserve them for a long time. The businessmen use poisonous chemicals. Here after use we can use object chemical is object, and before the object noun we can use any adjective to pre-modify the noun. From the box we can use poisonous to make the meaning complete. The businessmen use poisonous chemicals such as DDT, aldrin, heptachlor just to make the products. Attractive is an adjective, and before the adjective we have to use an intensifier or pre-modifier of the adjective. So we can use more to complete the meaning of the word of the sentence. Products more attractive or to plus gap plus noun or pronoun, we can use a verb to make an infinitive. From the box we can set up preserve to complete the meaning. Preserve them for a long time. So it is time the authority concerned took dash steps. Took transitive verb. After transitive verb we have to use an object, and the object is steps, and before the object we find a gap, and step is a noun. So again we can use a pre-modifier to noun, and from the box we can use. So it is time the authority concerned took stern steps, an adjective. Stern is an adjective it is used to pre-modify the noun step. So it is time the authority concerned took stern steps to stop such food adulteration. The meaning is okay. So we have used correct word in the correct form. Proper monitoring, supervision and public awareness should be compulsory from dash level. And level is a noun. Before the noun we can use another pre-modifier. From the box to complete the meaning we can use a word from the box to pre-modify the noun level. Proper monitoring, supervision and public awareness should be compulsory from production level. Production is a noun, it's a noun adjective. To production level to consumers. Production level, here level is noun, and before noun we have used a noun to pre-modify the noun level with a noun adjective. Here production is a noun, but it acts like an adjective. Now we try to make out the meaning of the sentence. Proper monitoring, supervision and public awareness should be compulsory from production level to consumers. Then we find that meaning is okay. So the word is correctly set up here. This is how we can solve the problems. We can set up words properly if we know the rules of vocabulary, if we know the which word will be set up in which place. So you will have to practice vocabulary again and again to know these rules. The more you will practice vocabulary, the more you will be able to write English correctly and fluently. So I advise you, I suggest you to practice vocabulary more and more to be expert in English. Dear learners, today I discussed vocabulary with Blue, and in the next class I will try my best to solve vocabulary. I hope you will follow my class, you will practice vocabulary.